People in India, southern Karnataka province celebrated a unique footwear festival recently. Devotees thronged a temple in Kalaburagi district and offered slippers to Hindu goddess Lakamma as a part of ritual.
People in India's southern Karnataka province celebrated a unique footwear festival recently. To mark the festival, hundreds of devotees throng Hindu goddess Lakamma's temple in Kalaburagi district and offer slippers to her as part of a ritual. People on the occasion also offer different dishes to the goddess along with saris, a traditional dress of Indian women.
The jatra is very important in the urban people. The spirit and the devotee is very important things. All the people, they will God bless, and people are very here.
Devotees from across the region visit the temple during the festival, and when their wishes are fulfilled, they also tie a garland of footwear to a tree outside the temple.